say?
My name is not Sven, it is Martin, yeah.
Hey guys, and welcome to another review of the songs for 2013 Eurovision Song Contest, which will be held in Malmö, Sweden. And these videos have the tagline, "What's great about this song?" And today we want to welcome Moran Mazor from Israel, who will be singing the song
Rak Bishvilo,
which means only for him. So what is that so great about this song? It's a beautiful, beautiful ballad that builds and strengthens and delivers and doof. And she's really cool. She's up there in the shot I saw from the Kdam, which is the Israeli national selection. She's up there, she's glasses, she's good audience contact, good camera contact. Lot of that. Yay! For those of you who don't understand what I mean. I like this song a lot. It'll be very interesting to see what it will do in the second semifinal. I think it's song number 13 or 14, so it's towards the end of that semifinal. So who knows what Israel's gonna do, what they can do and what they can achieve. Personally, I hope she makes it to the final, because I don't know, there's just something really powerful about it. I'm not sure if she's gonna sing in the original language or if she's gonna turn it into English once she gets to Malmö. I don't know. I like the fact sometimes when it's not in the language you understand. I mean, personally, me, because then you're allowed to create your own images, and you're allowed to kind of claim the song to be part of your life for this reason or this reason. So I don't know. Let me know what you think. What do you think about the song from Israel? And will it make it to the final? What will it do? Let me know what you think. This video is, of course, part of a playlist where I review every single song for Eurovision Song Contest, which will be held in Malmö, Sweden, with the tagline, "What's great about this song?" You can subscribe to this channel. You can look right underneath this video for the playlist to see all the videos I've done. And you can also befriend me on EurovisionFamily.tv. And we can be friends and we can talk about really nerdy Eurovision stuff there. Yay! It'll be very cool. So let me know what you think. And of course, Moran, welcome to Malmö.
The Swedish lad speaks Eurovision. La 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 la.